Bojangles, Zaxby's, Cockout, Popeyes.
Cookout.
Oh, that looks like Cockout. Hey guys, I'm Amber Diamond and this is Cut It Out. Dance trends, flossing, stanky lead, the Millie Rock, and Tatiana. Okay, well I guess flossing can go because, I don't know, that's just Generation Z, you know? I'm not in that. Y'all can keep that one. Fast food, Bojangles, Zaxby's, Cookout, Popeyes. Never heard of Cookout, so I'ma throw out Cookout. Boy groups, B2K, Pretty Ricky, Jagged Edge, and Immature. Now, if y'all would've put 112 on here, that would've been cool, cause 112 is the shit. Damn, that's hard. You know what? I'ma throw out Jagged Edge. Jagged Edge, I'm sorry. Black romantic comedies. Think Like a Man, Love and Basketball, The Wood, or The Best Man. I'ma throw out The Wood. I don't know if I'ma get my black card revoked, but I've never seen The Wood. Don't judge me. Rappers, Drake, J. Cole, Kendrick, or Wale. I'ma throw out Wale. I'm not gonna say that Wale is not a lyricist, but these are all lyricists. Like, they make you think when you're listening to their music. Comedians, Kevin Hart, Cat Williams, Mike Epps, or DC Youngfly. I can't throw out Cat Williams because that nigga is funny. And then there's Mike Epps. Look at my roof. Mike Epps is the shit, okay? DC, hilarious, but I'm so sorry, brother. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna have to kick you out of this list. DC Youngfly, he's always like, ah! That's his funny thing. He screams. Girl groups, Destiny's Child, 3LW, TLC, or SWV. I'm gonna say 3OW can go. 3OW has some hits, but not no hits that you're gonna really be like, oh, that's my shit, that's my jam, in like an old school party. No, I'm not the one. Say it again, say it. No, see, the other people, I know them songs word for word, but that's all you get from me. And that is all out of my list. Okay.